How to block someone on Facebook. If you want to block someone on Facebook, this can be done very simply by following these quick steps. The first step is to find which user you want to block. Click on their name. And then you're going to find this little gearbox. Click on that. And down here you'll see report/block. So we're going to click block. And here you're going to click block Mike Thompson and confirm. Just let this load. Mike Thompson has been blocked. Now the second way is by clicking on this little gearbox up here and going to privacy settings. And then on the left-hand side, you'll see blocking, click on that. And here you're just gonna type in a person's name you'd like to block, their full name, and once you're ready, click on block. And find the person who you'd like to block. You'll get a full list of names here, people with the same name. And once you found that person, just click on block. And that person is now blocked as well. So those are the two ways to block users. Thanks for watching, and if this helped you, please give it a like or let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.